Alright, that literally took the one dungeon run. Meh. So, CA Cameron wants us to visit Sharon.
Sharon!
So, they want us to visit Sharon to figure out why the Sky Tower's been emitting the same mystical energy as Grand Floor's. Oh, excuse me. Loyalist. Oh, right. That's for opening pots. What brings you? Well, certainly not the view. Gray crystal. Awesome. Woman, be careful with the crystals I give you. Except this other. Okay. The golem one. Yes! So basically, golems are stupid, but, strong? Yeah. Okay, we have to complete all those other quests. And another mystic quest. Epic, whatever. Built a tower, let's see. Segheart, I see. What am I doing? Ah, dang it. Didn't want to have to do this. Like, get my boat. Hi, Shelby. I hear you. Oh my gosh. Not the Valley of Fallen Souls. I really don't want to do that quest. Oh, the quest line.
Weapon is.
Oh, yay, those are fun. The stone swords. The stone sword later. Raijo. Yeah, if he gets you cornered, you're pretty much toast. But I'll run it on normal. I'll do it on normal, just because it's easy. Yep, see, if you kill the golem commanders, then they turn into spirits because he's the one controlling them. Oh yeah, that actually makes sense. These guys fly. Oh, my head itches! Music here is awesome. And then these guys explode. That's where they turn pink. I have no health items. Should probably look into acquiring some. Like these. So we're gonna need them. Those suck. I also like it as there's that ambient wind since you climbed higher in the tower. Oh, I need to upgrade my skills too. I forgot about that. Not hitting very powerfully with this skill. Any skills, really. They're barely above my regular attacks. Sometimes not even. I want to go this way. Oh, Lord, this is so much easier as a mage, just saying.
Oh,
so close to getting the backstabber. See? And more. Do it with the scraps. Yes, these guys. The Exodus Golems. They're rather powerful. Now they all become souls. Better not get any back attacks. It's rather annoying. The annoying thing about being a fighter is apparently no one sells your recommended armor. So yeah, when you go to click on it or whatever, it's just, it only brought up one for the, whatchamacallit. The shoes and like the only brought up one for the belt and the shoes because even a sword no one had or sold. It's just kind of annoying and pointless because they're all like, you should have this equipment at this level. It would be a lot better if you actually knew if it was on sale before you decided to throw it up there. Now we have Backstabber. Apparently my stick can stun, that's how hard it hits. Not an innuendo at all. Oh no. Okay, let's check out this new title. What does it do? Well, I'm using it because it looks cool. Will it work? There we go. Backstab. Apparently it's pronounced Golem, not Golem. And Golem is the guy from Lord of the Rings. I've been lied to. I hit him with that last attack. Can I not hit him? Oh. This guy looks ridiculous on the higher difficulties. Magic sealed rusty polished mail? It doesn't look rusty. It looks like something from someone would wear from Fire Emblem or something.
Oh, what a lazy.
I wonder what burning time means. I'm so confused. never get anything from my class. My class. How can I be a shabby fine leather strap?
Why don't you have a look at
me? Confusion abound. Ooh, that's nice. Don't want that. Don't need this. And my apparent shabby ring girdle is better than what I have now. That can go away. That can go away. Back to town to complete these quests. Did I get the gray crystal? I couldn't tell. Oh no. I wasn't unhurt, I was half dead. Go visit Loten. And he'll ask me to farm a bunch of stuff from the golems. It's on time. Take these supplies and get to work. What? One box of sincerity. Okay. I guess it's part of the burn EXP event? I don't even know. Sincere drink, happy berry capsules, and a gray growth potion. So basically, experience. Summons the happy berry, which can aid you in combat for 300 seconds. It's a summoning item. But yes. I think I'm going to grind out these quests. Except for Death Valley, because frankly, I hate that. The Valley of Souls is rather disgusting. I can also go to the Hill Vale, the Valley of Fallen Souls, and the Tavern, I think it said. Oh, excuse me, I had to yawn there. But I have to go talk to Loten, and then I'll probably end it and grind out that stuff eventually. Here you are. I've been expecting you. I also need to upgrade my skills. See, told you. So I have to grind cores, and then he'll pay me for the gold. And GSD is just over here. Wonder if any of the things he sells. Whoa, oh right. Skill, class advancement. Oh, balls. Blade Master? A slayer refuses his destiny, ignores his demons. I kinda like being a... I don't like AoE though, it's annoying. That looks awesome. An Asura. Yeah, that's awesome. Ooh, plate, heavy armor. I'm definitely going Berserker. It's, let's be honest, that concept art is pretty badass. Which ultimately compromises his own health. So do I sacrifice health? So I really don't want to do that, but I'm pretty sure I do. So I'm going Berserker. Let me know in the comments below. No, I'm kidding. No one comments anyway. Berserker, do you desire overwhelming power, young Slayer? There'll be consequences of the amount you'll be prepared to handle. If you think you're ready, go ask Sharon about Soul Overhaul. How's about yes? And let me learn some more skills, bro. Soulbender. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, I can hear sirens. That's not good. Oh yeah, so that's what I'm doing. Because...
Be safe. Welcome.
What does this have? Oh, thank god, this claymore. Wait, does he sell katanas? Oh, he does. Itachi. 165, 173, 94. Strength, intelligence, casting speed. How's about we buy this thing? Use it. Tired of using a stick. So, do they sell rusty plate armor? Rusty boots, belt, shoulder, leggings. Ooh, they do. Ooh, I kind of want to buy all of this. Which I think I will... no. I don't know. Well, now that we know that they do sell it, I'm just going to call it here. And I'm probably going to become a berserker. Because that's pretty awesome. But I'll leave it for here. So, this is Cave Dweller, signing off.